Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to Lightning Gaming. In today's episode I will be showing you how to make a passive automatic ominous potion farm on Minecraft version 1.21. So first of all you have to find one of these outposts and kill all the pillagers inside, then demo the top part. Once you're done it should look like this. Now just demo the stairs. Take any block you want and just fill this gap over here. It should look like this when you're done. Next up, put your blocks like this from one stone to the other and then 8 blocks in a row like this. Now same the other side, 8 blocks. Now you're gonna dig a trench over here. Just like I'm doing right now. Okay, this will be your collection part right over here, so leave that hole open. That will be very important. Okay, so next up, take stones and cover it all up, just like this. There we go. Now, take some slabs, put it right over here so that other mobs don't spawn. Do the same on every side. This is very important because you don't want zombies and stuff like that inside your farm because it just gets very irritating. Fill them all up with slabs. One more side and we're done with this. There we go. Okay, so next up, your farm should be 3 blocks high, so just fill all of these up. I'm just gonna do a little piece, then I'll just skip to the end. There we go. Easy as that. Go all around. Okay, so when you're done setting it up, it should look like this. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna put some more slabs on top, again so that no mobs spawn on it. The only things we want spawning in here is pillagers, so this is really important. Remember to do this, don't miss this step. Otherwise the step won't work well at all. We're gonna go all around. Okay, so now take scaffolding, fill this whole thing with scaffolds. Ah no. Let me just close the gap over there. Okay, so now you have to fill this whole platform with scaffolds, cause scaffolds count as an air block, so mobs will still be able to spawn here, even though we spam the whole thing off with scaffolding. Let's just do it like that. It's quick and easy. Okay, this is this final piece. Okay, so now what you're gonna do now is take water, fill the whole bottom part with water, only on the one side, just like that, and then you're right in the corner. Okay, I'm placing this one wrong, but you have to put it right at the bottom, then it will work out perfectly. I'll fix that now. It will lead all the stuff right into your collection system. As you can see, I fixed it. Now you're gonna take some of these signs, put it like this. That is just to stop the lava from spreading, because we're gonna use lava to auto kill the mobs. Just like that, the water will lead them straight to the lava. And now for our collection system, we're not gonna use any red dust or anything like this. That is super easy, super simple. Just put 2 blocks like that. Now you can put your chest right on top of that. Then put your hopper in. I do it from the top because it's a lot easier. There we go. That's all we need for our collection system. Now take some scaffolds because you're going to want to build an AFK platform so that the mobs can actually respawn. Go all the way up. 32 blocks should be enough, but I like to go even higher. Just to be sure they respawn, because there's no point in going AFK for 3-4 hours and no mob spawn in. That wouldn't be nice. Okay, so I've got my AFK platform over here. Now all you're gonna do after you're done with this is just wait for the mobs to spawn.
If you love the video, make sure to subscribe.